use! Can't even scratch them!
What's happening? Who's in control of those things?
Get in touch with the 4th Armored Division! We need backup from Lieutenant General Craig!
That everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Right. It looks like the real target was the railway guns all along, which means they must be serious about targeting that trade complex in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't!
How can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
Please, let us out. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way. It doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Green's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
I'm not about to let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right, Green, you and the rest of Group A with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neidhart.
One group will secure the gun at the right wing. The other group will secure the left. This is an actual combat situation with real lives at stake. I expect the best from each of you.
Yes, sir!
All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Understood!
Here they come!
They look just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it! Enemy sighted! Take them out! Here we go!
My turn.
Leave it to me!
My turn.
There! Very well.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
Very well.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle this.
My turn. Grant me your strength. Calamity Ball.
Leave it to me!